right.
Yep. 256 on the axles, I think, was the report.
Yeah,
yep. Union Pacific leading. This is almost certainly a NS intermodal. It's on track 2, just after noon on Wednesday the 9th.